I want to ask you first about that first solo hit of yours, Lucille, and your mother's reaction.
Okay. You can play the song first. And
I want to hear a little bit about your mother, and then we'll work that song in.
Well, my mom, first of all, you have to know that I had recently told her about a song called Ruby Don't Take Your Love to Town.
We're going to hear.
That was written by Mel Tillis because he wrote it about someone he knew. So I think my mom assumed all songs written were written about people they knew. And she is
Lucille and your mother's reaction.
Okay. You can play the song first. And
I want to hear a little bit about your mother, and then we'll work that song in.
Well, my mom, first of all, you have to know that I had recently told her about a song called Ruby Don't Take Your Love to Town.
We're going to hear.
That was written by Mel Tillis because he wrote it about someone he knew. So I think my mom assumed all songs written were written about people they knew, and she assumed I had written the song. So she was all over me and saying, you know, how dare you do that?
How dare you do that? Let's hear it.
Ever after, I'm after whatever the other life brings. In the mirror I saw him, and I closely watched him. I thought how he looked out of place. He came to the woman who sat there beside me. He had a strange look on his face. The big hands were calloused. He looked like a mountain. For a minute I thought I was dead. But he started shaking. His big heart was breaking. He turned to the woman and said, you picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille, with four hungry children and a crop in the field.
I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times. This time you're hurting won't heal. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille.
How I love that voice.
You know, I appreciate that. You know, it's so funny. My mom, who was such an important part of my life, she used to tell people, they would say, well, what do you think about his success? And she, you know, that boy never worked a day in his life. All he ever did was sing. You know, it's like this isn't a job. But she was very proud, you know, and she was a very strong woman in the sense that, you know, she only had a third grade education. But she had so many important things to say in my life that I think really shaped who I am.
Time after time. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille, with four hungry children and a crop in the field.
I've had some bad times, lived through some sad times. This time the hurting won't heal. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucille.